Imperial is now saved from further Phazon corruption. Thank you, Samus. Your next objective will be Elysia. Though Gore is stationed there, the Leviathan's Phazon contamination is still spreading. The impact point is hidden deep within the storm clouds of this planet. You will not be able to reach its location. Instead, you may land near an automated research facility floating high above the surface, where GF Aurora Unit 217 is stationed. Unit 217 has been infected by the corruption virus, and is currently offline. I have uploaded a program to your suit that will purge any traces of corruption in the AU, and restore its functionality. Once Unit 217 has been restored, it will help us find a way to destroy the Leviathan. We are concerned about Gore ever since he lost contact with us. We hope he is safe. Good luck, Samus. Skytown's Aurora Unit back online. It will help you find a way to reach the seed. We will upload its coordinates to you now. Proceed with caution. Gore's whereabouts and disposition are still unknown.
Thank you. Yeah.